Welcome to Texhoma, Texas, right on the Oklahoma-Texas border, U.S. 54 East, June 10th. Ooh. We've actually got pictures of this little town, too. We have a traffic jam in this little town. Hotel is still here. Thank you. American original. Back. There's a truck stop around here. We'll stop and take a little 5-minute break. If I got pictures of Guymon, Oklahoma or not. A lot of buildings downtown, but I don't want to walk all the way down there. Looks like a lot of walking over there, but I don't know, maybe it ain't. Too far. Well, I don't see a place to park the truck right here. Now, if I had a bicycle, I would. Taco smell. Off to the right, I can't see. Rock Island trains. pull in here. Welcome to Liberal Kansas. US 54 East. June 10th. And the truck stop we normally stay at is on the right. Liberal Kansas, home of Dorothy and the Wizard of Oz. Wow, there's no bull hollers out here today. Wonder where they're all hiding. Must not be a lot of freight coming out of here. Speed limit's 30, not 15. There's Dorothy's house, right there. Right to the left. Recognize that sign? We camped out there for tonight. Right in front of that sign. I never did put them pictures up, did I? Plus, I got pictures from New York that I haven't put up. Somebody put a truck stop right here in this big open spot to my right. I bet they'd make a lot of money because it's closer to the meat packing plants. But from the looks of things, no business is doing any good down here. National Beef, where we always go. Wow, there's only two trucks there. Wow. They must not be packing a whole lot of meat lately. US 54 East, June 10th.